Okay, so Assalamualaikum. This video will take a look at the normal positions of appendix in a human being. So there are basically six normal positions of appendix, and they are also related to the arms of a clock, so that हम उनके रेफरेंस से उनकी पोजीशन को याद कर सकते हैं. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, द फर्स्ट पोजीशन इज गोइंग टू बी रेट्रोसीकल पोजीशन और द रेट्रोकॉलिक पोजीशन, इन विच द अपेंडिक्स लाइंग बिहाइंड द सीकम और द बिहाइंड द असेंडिंग कॉलोन. एंड दैट इज द मोस्ट कॉमन कंडीशन और द मोस्ट कॉमन लोकेशन ऑफ अपेंडिक्स, एंड इट इज प्रेजेंट इन 65% ऑफ सब्जेक्ट्स. इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड एज अ 12 क्लॉक पोजीशन, एज यू कैन सी. द नेक्स्ट पोजीशन गोइंग टू बी पैरा position or lying beside, or you can say along the ascending colon, and that is also called as the 11 o'clock position, as you can see here. And that is not that common, only present in 2% of subjects, right? The next position is going to be the splaining position, or you can say the 2 o'clock position, in which the appendix points towards the spleen and on to the left, and that is our post ileal, in which it's lying in front of the, or you can say, sorry, behind the ileum, and it can be pre ileal, where it's lying in front of the ileum. And this is also not very common condition, only in 1% or less than 1% of subjects. And in this case, the post ileal, in which the appendix is lying behind the ileum, that is the most dangerous type of location of appendix. Like the 12 o'clock position is the most common one, but the 2 o'clock position or the post ileal component of the 2 o'clock position is the most dangerous of all conditions of appendix, because it can be compressed by the ileum, or by a loaded ileum, right? The next condition is going to the next location is going to be the promontoric location, in which it's lying, you can say, towards the sacral promontory, and that is also called as the 3 o'clock position of the appendix. And that is also not that common, only present in less than 1% of subjects, or you can say it's the most, you can say, unusual position for the appendix. And the next one is the pelvic position, in which, or the 4 o'clock position, which is pointing towards the pelvic cavity or the pelvis. And that is again very less common, only in about, not that less common, but present in 31% of subjects. So after the 12 o'clock or the retrocecal position, we have the pelvic position, which, or the 4 o'clock position pointing towards the pelvic cavity. The next one is the mid-inguinal position, or the 6 o'clock position, present in 2% of subjects, and that is when the appendix is pointing towards the mid of the inguinal ligament, and that's also one of the positions of the appendix. So 12 o'clock or the retrocecal, 11 o'clock or the paracolic, right? 2 o'clock or the you can say splenic, splenic में इसको होगा प्री आइलियल, जिसमें वो इन फ्रंट ऑफ आइलियम पड़ी होगी, और पोस्ट आइलियल, जिसमें वो बिहाइंड द आइलियम पड़ी होगी अपेंडिक्स. एंड देन द 3 ओ क्लॉक पोजिशन ऑल्सो द प्रोमेंटेरिक, वेयर इट इज पॉइंटिंग टुवर्ड्स द सैक्रल प्रोमोंट्री. द 4 ओ क्लॉक इज द पेल्विक पोजिशन, एंड 6 ओ क्लॉक इज द मिड इंग्वाइनल पोजिशन ऑफ द अपेंडिक्स इन नॉर्मल सब्जेक्ट्स. सो दैट वॉज ऑल अबाउट द अपेंडिक्स पोजिशन. थैंक यू सो मच. अल्लाह हाफिज. टेक केयर.